It is sure time for California to reopen for business because we have been in lockdown long enough and there aren't very many deaths compared to other places that run by Democrats. California's businesses are definitely struggling with high rent and high mortgage payments and high wages. The wages are not being paid. And the taxes are so high that people are not going to be able to stay open if this shutdown lasts too much longer. It is definitely time to loosen up and get people back to work before unemployment is crazy. California is not getting a bailout because it was mismanaged by Democrats. There will be no bailouts for California, and the only stimulus they can get is to send people back to their jobs.